We interrupt the Sermon on the Mount by none other than Jesus Christ himself to bring you the following public service announcement. Religious mothers from around the world are waking up to the devastating news that science has solid evidence that all babies, I repeat, all babies are born atheists. Hold on a second. Pat Robertson has just made an announcement that he will shortly be intervening with God to straighten this mess out. Now we will return to Jesus trying to sway his flock.